New private home sales in Singapore rebounded sharply last month. At almost 1,000, it's the best result for June in 7 years. Now, it's also more than double the number of sales in May and the highest monthly figure since November. The increase follows the reopening of show flats after the gradual lifting of circuit breaker measures. The city fringes saw the biggest jump, up more than 120% on May. Prime districts and suburbs rose over 90%.